everybody is ready to go for this matchup between the Houston Texans and the Washington Redskins here at FedEx Field. On paper, it looks like there are a lot of holes out there on that defense, especially against the run, and they're facing one of the top running teams today in the game.
Yeah, it shows on paper that they struggle stopping the run, and it's a reality. They have struggled all year long, and today they better put some weights in their pocket because they're going to see a lot of runs right at them. Are they going to be strong enough to stand in there and take it? I don't know. Well, I'll have to see if they believe it.
His team great starting field position on that return. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. First down on the way. The handoff running behind the tackle.
Number 49 on the run. No gain on the play.
Split backfield here from the gun. Trying to work that left side. That catch gives them a first down.
Getting that first down in the game, to me as a quarterback, was a lot like completing that first pass. It just feels good. Eases the pressure, puts you in rhythm, and you hope it keeps going from there.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. To the ground here. The ball is out. It's got some daylight. Good piece of tackle.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You've got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
The replay rule comes into effect. The challenge pays off. The play is overturned.
Yeah, so many close calls in the NFL, and we see it every single week. That's a good job by the head coach, getting the information, making that decision, and he wins.
Extra DBs all over the field. Second and 13. Looking to the right side and throwing. And he's brought to the ground.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Third and two. Strong eye handoff here. That's a gain of 8.
Always hard to pick up that first down. Good job by the offensive coordinator. Designing some plays, keeping the defense off balance to get his team in rhythm.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. He'll throw it over the middle, under pressure, and incomplete.
Terrible job by the offensive line. Your quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion.
Blitz is in the air. That leads us to second down. Looking for an open. That ball is picked off. The tackle is made.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Three,
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Now first and 10. The quarterback will hand it off. And they bring it down at the 36-yard line.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
The quarterback throws to the right. Nice tackle.
This quarterback runs so well, he just expects that they're going to have a spy on him. Well, that's good. You might stop him from running now, but the problem is he can still throw it down the field on him.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Gains 20.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. He stacked up at that point.
Well, when you get down here this close, you've got to be tough, big, and strong to get in the end zone. That time, he falls a couple inches short.
About to take the snap inside the 20. Leaning on that running attack again here on first down. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Step drop. Touchdown, Texans. The Texans for the extra point. And the ref has thrown a flag. The point after is good.
Offside defense.
He'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. The Redskins ready to return the kick. Down at the 30-yard line. The Redskins getting ready now to start their drive. First down here. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Looking for a... And he's intercepted. Bringing the play to an end.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Here they come. Watch the safety. He's creeping up. This is a 5-step drop back. Wide open for the catch. Houston, touchdown.
Well, there's an old saying in the NFL, you know how many points you need? And the answer is more. So no matter what the lead is, keep trying to score. Nice job by the offense getting that extra touchdown.
The point after try is in the books. Texans getting ready to kick it away. Brandon Banks ready to run this one out. Tackles made.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for their defense.
Easy, kill.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. First down coming up. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Working that left side. Squeezes it into coverage. Ryan Cushing puts an end to that play.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. The quarterback throws the pass.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
Hey, save!
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
The formation here, shotgun. Ball's thrown, incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are, they got more than a 7-point lead. Can you hold them to a field goal try? Well, we'll find out. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receiver.
Touchdown, and this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Yeah, that was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And what you've done, you've closed the gap. Keep chipping away at that lead. Make the opponent keep playing. See if he gets tight. If he gets tight, you got a better chance.
Ready to make the stop on the goal line, loading up that defensive front.
I think we should see this more often from players down this league. When you don't think you're going to make it, dive for the end zone. Good dive that time by the runner, but just short of the end zone.
The offense getting set. The goal line in sight. Going to be swallowed up behind the line.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal? A lot of ways where the offense can go this time. They can run it or throw it, and even if they score, they're still going to be down, but it's always great to execute the play the right way.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
When you decide to go for it on fourth down as a head coach, you've got to realize that you're going to be one of two things. You're going to be a genius or an idiot. And if you don't make it, look out. The second guessing begins.
The Texans getting set now for their next series. The offense pinned back in an awful position. That picks up seven.
An off-tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Nickel formation for the defense here. Second and three. And he wants to throw it across the middle. And that's good for only a yard or two.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Third and short following the completion. And the quarterback gives it to Arian Foster. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Good job of knowing the situation on the offensive side. Third and short. Don't look for a big run. Just get enough to get a first down and get those chains moving.
Nickel formation here for the defense.
First down and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side, and he's taken out of bounds.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
They bring in an extra defensive back.
First and 10. They deck him in the backfield.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
He drops back to throw, looks to his left. That ball is going the other way. That'll stop the play right there.
Good job by the defensive back, reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
A little dime package here for the defense. Quarterback drops back.
Right on the money. Breaks away. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
Offense now in the red zone. He's looking. Jonathan Joseph with the interception. He's got some daylight. It's a touchdown.
What a catch. What an interception. And not only that, take it all the way back for a touchdown. You talk about deflating for an offense. Oh, shoot. That gets close to making them quit.
And the extra point is good. Well, looks like the defender was caught in the neutral zone, Phil.
Yeah, he was. Good job by the quarterback. You know, he made that little voice inflection. That'll get him every time. Quarterbacks are a little sneaky here.
They're setting up the return. They bring him to the turf.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
From the gun. Scanning the field. J.J. Watt rushes the quarterback.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
Of the field. No way that would be completed.
When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
They face third down after the incomplete pass.
The throw to the left. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down. Forgetting the punt. That reception picks up the first down.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
The quarterback's calling something out.
They're going back up top, looking to the right side and throwing. And and he is tackled at the 44.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
That reception gave them the first down. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Brings it in.
Nice job by the quarterback, finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Play number six coming up on this drive. It's a pass all the way. That catch, good for a first down.
Perfect defense call that time. They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Halftime, 2 minutes away.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. We'll run it. Here's the handoff.
That was the proper thing to do. Dive for the end zone. Be careful when you're down in close. Don't reach out with it unless you know you can cross that end zone line. You don't want the football to get knocked out.
Gets it again here. Going to lose yards here.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven. But don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
It's J.J. Watt behind the line of scrimmage.
That is a huge sack for the quarterback to take. Not only that, bad blocking up front. They just let him run through there. They didn't even try. And the clock keeps moving. Tough situation now for the offense.
Dropping back to throw. Going across the middle. And that's a gain of 9.
Oh, wow, another couple inches, and that would have been 6 points for the offense, but he just falls short.
The Texans get ready to start their drive. The offense is back up. Now first and 10. Screen pass.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
Second down coming up. They set up the I formation. It goes to the tailback.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
Third down following the run. That's a 2-point safety, and that means you also have to send the ball back to the other team with a free kick at the 20. Banks will try to return this one. And he's going to be tackled right around the 37.
Number 16.
First down here. Steps back to throw. Getting away from the pressure. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line. The quarterback has his team's attention here. They face first down. Staying with the passing game on first down. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Second down following that incompletion. They'll go shotgun here. J. J.J. Watt rushes the quarterback.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback, and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Quarters formation here for the defense. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Out of the shotgun formation. Looking across the middle, he brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Hey, Saints!
Look out, the defense is showing a blitz here.
Here's the first snap after the big play. The quarterback throws to the right. That's an interception. Not giving up another inch.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open, tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
Receivers bunched up. First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Gains 12.
The defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. From the shotgun. Chubb going down the field. A takeaway. They pounce on him there.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Easy, kill.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
Hey, saves! Over! Easy! Over!
First down and 10. Throwing now to his left. Inhales the pass.
When you spy the quarterback, what it does, it just makes it easier to throw the football and complete those passes. Less people cover the receivers down the field.
The quarterback barking out new signals. One more snap, and we'll head to halftime. Takes the snap from the shotgun. He's looking to the right. Ball's picked off.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
We're back here now in this one, where the Texans are leading by 19. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The receiving team has the recovery. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. Running back gets it on the handoff. He's brought down right around the 43-yard line.
Gain of 2 on the play.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Second down and 7. Running away from the sack. The defense had that one covered.
Good job that time by the quarterback, avoiding the rush. Gets outside the pocket. He keeps the play alive. Nobody open. So it's just another incomplete pass.
Third down now. Play action. Looking to scramble. The pass is incomplete. It was not one open.
Really good job that time by the quarterback. Nice. Get out of the pocket. Find some extra time to throw it. But look at the receivers. Well, look at the defenders all over the receivers down the field. There was nowhere to throw it.
Sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. Good throw and good catch right on the sideline.
Well, when you want to spy the quarterback, that's great. You might stop him from running, but look at the open people down the field. Good throw and catch by the quarterback.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Handoff, looking for any kind of lane up the middle. Gains 15.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
The defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone. First and 10. He's scrambling now, and here he goes. And the quarterback will bail out on this play and slide feet first. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Here's the handoff to Arian Foster. He's brought down.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Back to the running back. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
It's good. The Redskins ready to return the kick. Brandon Banks ready to run this one out. That brings the play to an end.
Number 16 on the return.
The Redskins come onto the field for their next series. Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. On target. Touchdown, and they get one back.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas, and even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
They're lining up here for the onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. They look like they're loaded up for the blitz here. Nickel formation for the defense here. Looking to the right side and throwing. He caught him. That's a touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
The Redskins ready to return the kick. Brandon Banks ready to run this one out. The Pigskins on the ground, picking up the fumble, and now he's on the move.
Always hustle on the kick teams, and always be alert. That football came loose. What a job by the kicking team falling on it and getting that fumble.
Great starting position here for the offense. Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip. But now looking to throw. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
And now they'll try over again on second down.
They'll go ground.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
Here's the safety inching up for this play. Third down and seven. They feed him the ball again. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first. And now we've got a fourth down situation. The offense still on the field here on fourth down, needing four to stay on the field. This is going to set up a change of possession.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
The Redskins are getting set for their next possession. It's first down as they head to the line. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. And it's thrown incomplete.
Easy, Gil.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
He'll throw it over the middle. Brings it into his body.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. He'll fire it out to the left. The pass fails to find the mark.
Number 89, the intended target on the play.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Barwin gets to him for the sack.
Oh, my gosh. When you take those blindside hits, the first thing you think of as a quarterback when you get up, did somebody make a mistake or did I make the mistake not seeing that guy coming?
Over.
Out of the gun. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Swatted away.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
The quarterback's calling something out. Eyeing that left side. He makes the catch.
Oh, there's nothing like a play-action pass when the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run. The linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw it down the field for that completion.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Drop back, shotgun formation. The quarterback throws the pass. Redskins in for the score.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender, He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
He'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. The Texans ready to receive the kick. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return.
Muscles through the defender.
The Redskins ready to take over the football. They're happy to begin this drive from this point.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
And he wants to throw it across the middle.
Well, the best thing you can see on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Trying to work that left side. The Redskins now move the chains. Huge yardage picked up and finally tackled at the end.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
First down following the long play.
Trying to work the middle of the field. No room to complete that one.
Be careful when you reach out with that football. Comes up a couple inches short. When you reach out there, you better know you're going to get the touchdown.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Failing to complete that one. So, second down here.
Touchdown, and that'll close the gap in this one.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it.
The safety near the line of scrimmage.
First and 10. Foster. In on the stop.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by a pass. Good job that time by the running back.
15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
And welcome back as we're about to get underway here in this one. Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. And a run right up the middle.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting. And they hold the running back to a short gain.
Yeah. Look at the safety here, moving up at the last moment. Second down and 9. The quarterback throws to the right. A tackle behind the line.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are seeing, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Third and forever. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Good job by the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
Offense is still on the field here on fourth down, needing 5 for the first. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. It's a throw all the way. Going across the middle. Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing.
The Redskins come onto the field now for this next series. First down on the way. 5-step drop. Easy catch there. No one near him.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Working that left side. Sticks to his hands. Knocked out of bounds.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time the quarterback right on target. Good throw. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
The quarterback's calling something out.
Second and short. Looking across the middle, the quarterback throws it on the mark.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Looks to his left. He fires. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
The wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL. You know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
Lining up now for the 2. Challenging the put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The receiving team has the recovery. Texans getting ready now to start their drive. The safety is up in the box right now. First down and 10. And the quarterback gives it to Arian Foster. He's brought to a halt.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
The defense needs a big stop here in order to give the offense a chance, as we're running low on time in this one.
Heading right. They've got him down there. Timeout called by the defensive unit.
Leading and with possession of the football, a good place to be at this point in the game. The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Second down and six. Another handoff. Good for only a yard.
Has a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Time enough to squeeze in one more play before the two-minute warning here in the fourth. And now we reach the two-minute warning.
Still 5 yards short of the first after the run. Third down coming up. From the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. In the promised land. Touchdown.
What a good job by the wide receiver. He made him think he was going across the field. Instead, look what happens. Wide open. Nice touchdown.
Extra point attempt on the way.
Add the extra point. The kick is good.
And after that extra point, the Texans lead by 11.
The Redskins ready to return the kick. Brandon Banks ready to run this one out. Good piece of tackling. The Redskins getting set now for their next series.
Easy kill.
Over.
Hey,
they come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
The throw to the left. Makes the reception.
What a job by the quarterback. Finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now. Defense is crowding the line of scrimmage. They're trying to confuse the quarterback.
He'll throw it over the middle. On the money.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
The quarterback throws the pass. Huge yardage picked up, and finally tackled at the end.
I know they need a lot of breaks to maybe win this football game. In the red zone now, they got to get in the end zone quick.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
From the red zone. This is a five-step drop back. Makes the catch.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do.
Touchdown. This game is tight.
Well, when you get close to the goal line, you always have to look out for the tight end. Because anytime there's just a little bit of deception, That deception is enough for the tight end to get that area where he can get open. That time he does it, touchdown.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. The onside kick executed to near perfection, and it looks like the kicking team has it. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. You talk about dreaming big. You got to score here. And then you need all kinds of breaks to still pull this one.
This is what drives coaches crazy. You make the quarterback throw it short, then you can't come up and make the tackle, and you give up a long game. You got your players in position. That's all you can do. Now it's up to them to make the play.
First and 10. And he's taken down.
This quarterback has shown us he can do everything. Good in pass coverage down the field. Physical at the point of attack. Can tackle running backs when they come out there. And how about that blitz that time? Good timing and gets the sack on the quarterback.
Easy, easy, game.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Easy, easy, kill.
Split backfield here.
Trying to work the middle of the field. Knocked down.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
On the way, third down.
Going across the middle. Interception. And he's brought to the ground.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
First and 10. High formation and a handoff. London Fletcher makes the tackle.
The off-tackle run. It's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle spot to decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
Second down here.
Will run it with him again, and he'll try it left. Picks up about two.
It's about managing the football game. That's why they ran the football right there. Not a big game, but sometimes you have to be predictable. You have the lead. You're trying to get rid of the clock. You got to run it.
This game is about to finish. Third and three. Looking across the middle. Staying with them stride for stride. And the pass is incomplete. There it is. The game has come to an end. It was a good one.